So,
did we just lose all of our progress? What the hell just happened?
I'm scrolling through the weapons.
I'm very confused. Was that... What? What?
Wait, the what? Missions are still there.
What?
You took everything away.
Why would you do that? I don't understand.
Our arm carbuncles, our guns. We're back at the temple from the beginning of the game.
Fucking Christ. Can you load a save point?
Oh, right. What's a... Where am I?
Oh, we made it to day two, apparently.
Hello, my name is Daisy Head, and welcome to day two.
We're putting that in, right?
Yes.
Oh, good. And actually good, not my sarcastic Christian Bale good.
Oh, good for you.
Oh, good. Good for you. Apparently, wait, Daisy, stop killing her for a minute. Look at the mission screen.
Oh, we're dead now.
Oh, okay, good. Look at the missions real quick. The kill the infected tribe master?
Yeah.
The text for that mission implies that the Amazons are people that we shouldn't be killing.
Wait, the infected tribe master has captured the Amazon's tribe master.
Kill him so you can rescue her.
Okay.
So I guess the Amazons aren't.
I need.
Bad
oh,
guys?
I guess I died from dehydration.
Yay.
So.
Maybe if we load back in, they'll give us some fucking shit back that they took away. So, audience, if you didn't fully comprehend what happened there, they just stole all of our supplies. Nobody in particular, the game glitched out, and now we only have our little bone knife thing.
So
we lost our pistol. We lost both of our pistols.
Whatever the hell that one thing was.
I assume we lost the glowy arm tattoos.
Yeah.
We lost all our bandages and all of our supplies. So, things are going well. I would definitely say things are going well.
Let's go this way this time. Because there's nothing... Send me cans. Also, these are wild, ungenetically altered bananas, so they're full of seeds that will shatter your teeth.
Yeah.
Duh.
And... Also, probably. Oh!
Well, we found a gun.
Did it just sprinkle all of our stuff around?
I don't think so. I wouldn't give it that credit.
Also, just let it. Yeah. Don't even waste ammo on a tiger.
Push you to the side.
Yeah, just sort of. It's not even a stab, you just kind of like roll it off of you. That's not even what we had before anyway. We had like some weird tattoos before. Now we've got some fucked up crystal growths coming out of our arms.
We got
like a red
stomach.
Templar from Dragon Age Inquisition.
So, you have a panther stomach. Wait a minute. Yes, I remember that. There's the bird there. That's the same panther that was there.
What are you trying to piece together, Daisy?
The fact they just sent this back to the beginning of the fucking game.
What do you see? Sent this back to the beginning of the game with some kind of weird demon infection. What if it's like a time travel?
Oh, this is right where
And that's and that's why it's called Day One Garrys Incident, because you just keep teleporting back to day one. I don't think so. I think they just made a shitty game.
You don't get the credit, game.
Yeah, after what I've seen, I'm not willing to give you the benefit of the doubt. Okay. Mission. White. It's such a racially charged game.
So.
Oh, thank God our progression's been saved. I mean, what would we do without losing the vital fucking steps that we took to get to where we are right now?
Mm-hmm. And we could get sent back to the beginning of the game because of some fault and not have our stuff that we collected. Amazing soundtrack, though.
I assume you're being sarcastic.
Yeah, there's literally nothing but footsteps.
Oh my god, so I'm not missing anything.
Yeah, you're literally listening to the same thing I'm listening to.
Throw on my fucking Imagine Dragon.
So, they're on some Deftones.
God, I love Imagine Dragons.
Oh, try Toro Imoa.
Never heard of him.
He does chill wave, so he's like, ooh, chill the fuck out.
Actually, I do have a playlist that I've started up that are artists that I've heard like one or two of their songs, and I'm interested in hearing more. One of them is Cake Bake Betty, off of her album Songs About Teeth, which, I mean, is interesting just by the name alone. Lots of piano and vocals from her. It's nice.
Oh, come on.
Really? The one fucking dude?
It glitches out so much I can't hit them.
Well, that wasn't really in condemnation of you, Daisy. It was more of like a... God fucking damn, really? Just the first dude?
So, I want to know what the hell these things on my arm do.
Look at the control scheme. See what all the keys do in the settings.
I don't think that's the one I killed. Is it?
I don't... fucking asking me. I had no clue.
It's a good thing that compass tells me where I'm going.
Does it really, though?
Uh-huh. It says I'm going southeast.
Yeah, but, like... Wait, yeah, stand up and just walk over to her. I don't think she's hostile. Or just keep shooting her. Why, Daisy?
Well, that's not like they were doing anything.
Yeah, but you just wasted a bunch of ammo on her.
Well, she wasn't going down.
She didn't have to go down.
You don't know that.
And then we could have a decent crosshair instead of this weird fucking stick.
Direction, I can't get past.
Sweet. Good. Good. That's what we wanted, Daisy. That's what we wanted to
Mangoes.
Happen. Good. Good. You've obtained a mango. Good. Good. Pretty, 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 pretty good. Part of me wants to say, if it wasn't such a garbage game and the graphics weren't so low res, the environment would look pretty nice. But, they are, and it is, so it doesn't.
Without my Beretta. I can't even climb on the rocks.
Nice, good. Always a sign of a good exploration game. Not being able to jump onto a 1 foot tall rock. Yeah, I don't think they're hostile, Daisy.
Now they are.
Do you think the AI is that smart?
I am in the mood for fried bananas now.
Did I ever get to my point about unmodified bananas?
No, we just said bananas in the wild. Yeah, they shatter your teeth.
I was gonna say, also probably giant fuck off spiders all around them.
Yeah, there's really nothing out here. Oh, hey, water.
I remember this lake. Okay, she's hostile. Daisy, she's hostile. We're dead.
What?
She kicked our ass. She fucking obliterated us.
Yeah, what the hell? Last time it just...
This review just starts off with, "Why didn't I buy the forest?" Forest actually looks like a fairly interesting game.
And just watch Jacksepticeye's playthrough of it.
I watched the Achievement Hunters playthrough. Mostly the thing that interests me is their take on enemies. Because you have like your standard, you know, weird tribal mutant whatever things, but then like you start delving in caves, you run into some weird fucking shit.
Oh yeah, that it gets Silent Hill. So I'm gonna do a bunch of edits for this one because can I climb up on that log? Should I not give him that credit? Let's find out. Okay.
Nope. Mm-mm.
It's a very major mark off of your credit.
What credit? What do they have left, Daisy?
Hopefully an ending. So let's see if we can actually...
What, beat day one of Garrys Incident?
Oh, I guess we don't have any missions, so,
victory. We win.
You have completed everything. This is going back to the beginning. Well then. So, let's see. Poisonous. Well, that's wonderful. So, it could be
good. Well, at least we're not fucking lacking for ammunition.
Them graphics. Let's cut to a different area in the jungle then.
Drinking dirt from our weird Rayman hands. It's not attached to our body at all.
Did it say what that red gauge is there on the health?
I assume food.
Do we even
food? We have mangoes.
We have dry wood. We need a match. I mean, we could use that fire to cook food, but you know, we need to make a fire first.
Dizzy, part of me really, really wants to stress that I don't think this is a long-range weapon.
Well, if they'd stop moving. Also, you wanted to say something about bananas?
Oh, yeah, I was just talking about the big spiders.
Picking them off, and they're like, oh, I'll just go about my day.
Well, see, Daisy, anything more complicated than that would have required them to hire a coder. Clearly, that's not something they were willing to do. Not when fucking Bill's cousin is halfway through a class on it. I'm sure she's fine. Look at that spread-eagled fucking pose. What the hell? Whoa. What is with her feet?
I guess she has jungle rot.
Oh my god. That's gruesome. That's like some 50-50 shit.
Yeah. one right in there, and dead.
Easy peasy. One, two, three, is it? Okay, wow, she's just ready to go there. Like that, her shin on one leg is just completely a different color than the entire rest of her body.
Gonna give us a save. All this progress we made, you know?
Yeah.
I'm gonna lose it.
You know? I mean, I would say that the biggest steps that we've taken are losing our pistol and
completely getting
our quest log erased.
Oh yeah, especially when we actually did the one part where it was a story mission part and it gave us the thing in our arms. It sent us back to the beginning
with a completely different thing on that same arm.
Okay.
Oh, and we lost that artifact that we picked up in that weird room.
Oh yeah, in the pyramid.
The periscope. Or snorkel.
Snorkel.
Snicked. It's Wolverine. That. Okay, I wasn't sure if that was a log bridge or a graphware where half the texture didn't load. It was very, very angular.
Oh, I guess I'm walking
faster now.
I'm not even.
It just removed the ability to crouch.
It was like an autopilot or something.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, I hate when games do that. Happens to me a lot in Fallout.
At least you can toggle that.
Yeah, but I always forget which button it is.
Making progress.
Making copies.
Oh, this is where I got fucked up the last time.
Oh shit, that's the infected tribesman and his captive. Do the sneak up stealth assassination that it showed us at the beginning of the game. Oh wow, it actually prompted us to do it. Okay, that was easy. Hey girl.
Of credits.
There you go.
So, the only thing that makes you different is a hat.
I guess that guy doesn't really care that his chief is dead. Alright, I guess she's just... Whoa, wait. Go, turn around. Is she handing us something? Is that a steak? What is that?
That's a fucking steak.
Yeah, oh, okay. You just had that on you? Oh, Christ.
Problem solved.
That came in here with a head full of steam. He was not okay with you getting that meat.
Monkey!
Crap. I would rather not deal with a monkey right now. Not until we're healed, at least.
Oh.
No bandages.
Wait.
Look around this camp and see if we can't find any fabric.
Gonna save, because this is a...
Ah. Looks like a dead seal.
So I'm walking up here. I need water. So, okay. I mean, we probably could start combining stuff now.
Mayhaps.
So.
I wanna know what those fucking crystals do. What is that, like a sling? What is that? Scorpion tail?
I created a poison dart.
Sweet, go find water.
On the search for water to not die.
Star Trek 5, the search for water. And they just matter replicate it, and the entire movie's over in 30 seconds.
They go travel back in time to Earth in 1960s to get a bottle of water. Problem solved.
That reminds me of one of my favorites, the Why Does Kids You Know sketch. There's a guy who discovers a time machine, and he uses it to go back in time and get laid. And one of the best ones is, he wants to watch us? Okay. Alright. He went back to the Irish potato famine with like a big grocery store bag of potatoes. It's like, oh, it's pretty crazy how many potatoes I have right here. No, I'm sorry. That wasn't a Why Does Kids You Know sketch. It was a Dimitri Martin sketch.
Yeah, I like him. He's fine.
I got my skinny white people mixed up.
Is this water?
Is this the water life? Is this just fantasy?
Oh, shit.
Caught in a landslide. No escape from reality. You might have to revise our little Robomorons can watch the game. Because, fucking Christ, I am seeing, like, a frame every 3 seconds. And it's very pixelated.
I guess I cannot drink here, you know, all this water.
Go deeper into the water. And now pause and kick Robomorons out.
You're gonna have to tell him.
Yeah.
I cannot drink here.
Alright, apparently I can't even view my friends list. There we go.
Don't you fucking there. Oh, fuck. Damn it. You can try Steam.
What's that?
Talking to him on Steam, I guess.
Oh, yeah, that's what I did.
Steam changed broadcast encoding to Desk of Violence. Oh, I guess it cut out on its own.
He left. I'm talking to him right now.
Shit.
Popped up for a split second.
Okay.
Clearly, that's how that works.
Stabbing yourself in the hand kills other people.
Well, that means that based on the animation, every time he's been doing that, he's been also stabbing himself in the hand. No wonder whenever his health is low, that's the first thing he bandages up.
It's the only thing he bandages up.
Nah, if you keep the animation going, it is the weird putting on a belt one.
I am so in the mood for fried bananas right now.
I don't know why you would ruin bananas with that.
Bananas are good fried. I actually cooked some this morning. Added some agave nectar to it.
Are those birds I'm hearing? Are those in the game or IRL?
Oh, the sun's coming up. Oh, I missed it. Yeah, the sun's coming up, so the birds are starting to, get active.
Sun's coming up, oh, over New York City. I don't know what song I'm singing anymore.
Ugh. Well, I guess that's enough footage for this particular episode. But,
that was 45 minutes of almost complete silence.
And then we got some birds waking up.
I guess.
So,
I'm starting to hit that wall of, like, I'm fucking tired.
Yeah.
I am ridiculously tired.
You said you wanted to,
I have to.
Yeah. So, I have to keep you up longer.
Maybe keep doing something gameplay-wise, but, I don't want to have the pressure on me to also do recording. Because I know I can't perform well enough to record when I'm this tired.
Mm-hmm. So, we're just gonna end this. It'll be just a bunch of cuts, because...
Cuts.
Oh, hey. Another village. Also, the, melee weapon? It's just in the middle of the screen.
In the direct middle of the screen?
Yeah, look at this.
Yeah, it is. Holy shit. Wait, does it cover up the reticle? Is the question? Oh, Jesus Christ. Chill out, bro.
Well then, bye.
I do have to close my curtain though, because sun's about to go a little bit higher in the sky, which will put it right in my eyes.